Alright, we're back with another video, and let's get right into it. Alright.
Blitz! Look alive, everybody! Hyperion Moonshot Blitz. Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have punched right through the shield.
Bolhook is great. One person.
What the heck is going on?
Not dead yet.
Meet guard at gate. What the heck?
Commander Roland never came
back. What is he pressing? He's pressing on the wall?
Very specific orders for this contingency that you can help carry out. Go meet with the town mechanic.
Alright, I will do that.
Darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone. Sanctuary. Built on the ruins of the Dahl Corporation's finest inner...
Oops. I've kind of cut her off. Sorry.
Oh, crap. You have hearing? I heard all of you robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. You wire deck machines. Company when Roland went missing. Now if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never get me alive, you robotic son bitch!
Alright.
Wait a minute.
Huh? Well, hang me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of Uncle Spider Ants. You ain't no Hyperion robot. You're a bow hunter, huh? That's like a
I bet it is.
Now, you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talk about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, Plan Turn This City into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. Ha ha! B. I got some fuel cells down here. You'll need those. Oh, you'll need this reading here, too.
Ooh. I like that. Can use it to buy character upgrades at the black market. Alright. Will do. What am I supposed to find? Oh, upstairs. My bad. Let's see. What should we got? Oh, another fuel cell. Ooh, another one.
You can buy the last cell from Earl's black market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He had one of my cars once. Yeah, the whole car. I got the four.
Oh. Alright.
So just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded. Don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
I better be.
Roland said we gotta have an exit strategy just in case he ever disappeared and sell fuel cells and whatnot. Bummer though. He really wanted to meet you. Raiders ain't gonna last without some new blood, and given how you shot them bandits up, I'd say you and Blood got an extra special relationship. Like cousins taking a bath together.
What's this?
What you want? Just buy something, and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell.
Alright. Permanently increase the amount of two.
I only accept iridium. Store. Cash is for clowns, boy.
Ammo I carry. Increase the number of grenades. Increase the amount of my pistol. Increase the my RPG, the shotgun, increase ammo for that, and the sniper. What's this? Storage. I don't know. Means it'll have three guns, right? I think we'll do that. And we have four more permanent increase ammo. I think we'll do that too.
Don't you hurt him!
Alright. Good to know.
You ready to kick Hyperion off this planet?
I guess so.
Hey, soldier. You hearing this? Not in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
Alright, we'll store maybe this. Why do we have summary shock? We'll store that for now. Alright, yeah, we got a safe. You can just be quiet for a minute. Here's reload speed. Yeah, we'll do that.
Oh, crap! It's Firehawk's got him! Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburn Cannon and rescue his ass!
If Roland will has do. Been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.
But he doesn't know everything. I'll save him in a minute. Why isn't that working? What? That's dumb. All right.
You can never be
anything good? Nothing really good in there. Oh, we're pretty good on ammo too, it seems. Yeah, everything's full.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again
soon. All right, let's go. Health is good, all that's good. Wait a second though. We could go check this spot out though real quick.
I'm starving! I want to eat your babies!
Son, this might sting a bit.
Okay. I just wanted to see what
Welcome
you've got.
Dr. Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you?
Not really got. You got some pretty good shields, I'll give you that, but, nothing I need at the moment, so, we'll keep going. What's in here? Oh, just him again. Alright. Boy. Frostburn Canyon. I'm getting a vehicle. What? Didn't give me the vehicle I wanted, but okay. Oh, I gotta go through here. Wait a second. See if I can go around this. if we're lucky, I can. Alright. Somebody's gotta be in here. There's no way this place is this dead. Of course not. Why would they make this easy? My. Whew. Let's do this. Y'all ain't gonna win against me. Not today. You're going down today. Well, that seemed pretty easy. Than expected. Nope, alright, fine. Anything in here? I'm just gonna look around real quick. Oh, maybe that wasn't a good idea. Ow, ow. What the hell?
They left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That or just follow the screaming.
Sounds good to me. Do I got any of these yet? Redeem my token. Shield recharger. Oh, we got another one. Oh, we got a decent amount. Gun damage, melee damage, fire rate. Got four, so I'll just keep doing this real quick. I'm gonna change out this. Sniper. Because we got
Step
to use
Hunter.
That.
This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines.
Well, that was
okay. What the heck? Do you see that big giant dude? Do you see that dude? Look at him! What the hell? You know, y'all can just stay away. That'd be nice. Come on, fight. Let's fight. Ow, ow. Die. He just... What? Okay. This isn't good. I mean, actually, this is good. Because he's fighting a nomad now. But who's gonna win is the real question. Oh, him, of course. If I shoot that little thing on his head. I don't want to get punched by this guy. No, run, run, run. Oh, no. Oh, this guy probably hits hard. Oh, I'm glad I killed him. Whew. That was a close call. Holy. Ooh, another one of those things. Nope. Okay. Let's keep going.
Harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rule the day!
Welcome to us!
I don't know, but I'm just gonna run through here as fast as possible. Oh, I'm running away. I ain't dealing with spiders. Or that weird looking guy that head pops off for some odd reason.
You think the Firehawk's got rolling, huh? You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bats and drinks them like flesh smoothies. But nah, I'm sure your bad about rolling's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, he wouldn't.
Come on, no, not a psycho. Leave me alone, you psycho bitch.
Let me explain something. Even if you do wish to
guy,
the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long to this world.
Ow.
I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance
Ow. If I die, I'm gonna be pissed. Ow. I'm down to like 63 health right now. God damn.
This is it. The Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Yeah, including him. Are you serious?
Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
I just died. And now there's no way of me getting back up because I ain't gonna kill a psycho in like 3 seconds. Wow, that was intense. Our first death in the game.
Hyperion would like to remind you that there is only.
Are you? Oh my God. Always. Something bad. Just endless. No. I still gotta deal with the psycho. Come on. Ooh. Found a secret spot. That's good. These ones are better. Oh. Settle down for a minute. So we got those grenades. Then we got these ones. Let's put these ones on then. Our shield and better shoot big time. Not till 11 to get that. Dang it. Any of these can I put on right now? Nope. Alright. Well then. Until we're that level. We're kind of screwed. Ooh, we got another slot for a weapon, though. That's 15, and there's So we want this one then. Oh, no, not there. There, okay. Okay, so we got this shotgun. Can we go around? Because I really don't want to go this by this damn psycho. Taking that as a no.
My mom looked at me that way too.
Are you what?
Now
did you see this? God. Okay. 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 This is just gonna be half the time beating up this freaking guy. Please, kill him. No. He's at like half health. Come on. Die. I'm down to half health. Because. Oh, I'm so gonna die. No! What the hell? That was way too close for comfort. Ow. He's just... No, you're dying. I don't even care. Come here. Oh my. That is great. So when we get to the level, we'll be able to use that sniper. Ooh, health regening. Let's wait till it fully regens. Let's get in it here, guys, because, you know, I don't want to die again. Oh, it's not going to fully regen. That's nice. Fine. Be that way. Oh, my. Almost ran into that.
That's the sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vaults. That's the sound of progress, baby.
All right.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
What are these? Oh, just skins. I mean, I guess I could sell this damn pistol. I don't know what I'll use it for. Anything I could buy? There's no way these. I'm not good on ammo. Anything I could get here? I guess I could get another shield because for right now our shield is going to do nothing. For now, we get this. So when something hits me, gets that stupid. There we go. This is gonna get interesting, guys. What the hell? What in the world? These guys are level 13. That works for me. She seems pretty cool to me. And now she did.
The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lily.
I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Well, I'm trying to, but it won't let me pick you up. Alright. I'm reviving you.
Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Give me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yes, I shall do that for ya.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
I'm coming with your stuff. Your drugs.
Appreciate it.
There ya go. Now you can turn to that firebird again.
Ugh, thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshot's grabbed him. Huh. Came after him.
They're in here! Get him!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast him.
Are you... Why, thank you.
You have a diamond.
Will you marry me?
Is it just gonna be a round of freaking knives? Oh, badasses, I don't stand a chance against these guys right now. I need better weapons, bad. I mean, I have good weapons, it's just I can't use them until I'm the right level. Which, I'm only level 8, so this kind of sucks. Come on, just die. He still hit me somehow. That makes no sense. Ow. His backup is... Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. What about you? Okay, never mind. I lied. More psychos? I can't deal with this. Oh, level 8. I need that. We'll just drop this then. We need a better sniper at the moment. Since I can't use this one because it's level 9. So, for now, we'll just use this.
Well done.
Whew. Works very well, too. Bang. Oh, this gun works wonders. Alright, I like this gun now. I have a fighting chance. Ow, there's like two of them.
Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
No! I'm gonna die. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, that was way too close. Oh man. Ooh, this stuff.
Eat your face.
Gotcha.
Well, that was fun. Feeling tapped out though. Could you give me another hug of iridium?
Alright, I'll get your uranium lamp. Let's go. This is the box I couldn't open before. And now I can.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
There you go.
Thanks.
Can I have some health? I'm really low on that, you know?
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
Alright, fine. I'll find your boyfriend.
Before the blood...
Come on, let's go.
Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. We'd have to find him. I gotta head back to Sanctuary.
Oh, so now I have to find him. It's always me, eh? Shield delay, and then we'll go... Fast hand. I'm gonna do damage low health. Give the damage back somehow. Alright, there.
But first, I'm gonna teleport
you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise.
I have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still.
I'm ready. Woo!
I just moved you like 10 feet, didn't I? Still getting used to this. Reminds me though, Bloodshot Stronghold is full of real tough customers. You might want to train a bit before you take them on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
What? They said I was catching them by surprise. More like you teleported me back here. Oh, that's dumb. Alrighty. Gotta find Roland. Her boyfriend.
Alright, killer. I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. Bloodshots are camped out all around the den. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
Let's get a damn vehicle. Hey, 360. Travel.
Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all.
Get who? Alright, well, that works. Alright, let's get a new vehicle then. There we go. Bang.
I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the Echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so.
Alright.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You got to
my gun! She just completely murdered him. Likes cuddle, murder.
That was awesome.
Damn.
Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there.
I don't see a big vehicle behind you. Didn't hear that at all. Oh, why, thank you.
I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop, but most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandit's trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
Alright, let's go. Find all this stupid stuff.
You have to blow up some bandit cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling your names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
Oh, that's quite mean. Oh, I found one. Hey, we got some parts. Oh, we're so done. Oh, I'll defeat them just with my freaking gun. Done. Just like that. Bang. One more. Come on. Much power. Gotcha. What? I thought I got it. Sounds good to me. Don't gotta tell me twice. Oh, shh. All right. Bow, 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 bow.
Got your car ready up there. Let's make some modifications. You'll be good to go. All right, looking good. Now we just gotta get in the capture ride system.
Sorry. Oh, whoa. I never noticed that. She just hit on me. Oh, we need one of these things. I'll take the barrel, please. Bandit technology.
Now that looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot, Dan, and try honking your way in again.
All right. Thing's got some pretty good health too. Oh, now we're for sure getting in.
It looks like one of ours. Let him in while I try to get Iberia back on the horn.
Let me in, you son of a bitch. These nomads are like really high levels. Alright, we'll just sit out here doing this for a little bit. That's it? Really? I'm guessing they're gonna come all out once I come in here, aren't they? We guys have been tricked, but it doesn't seem like you guys are gonna come out. It seems way too quiet. Someone's gonna come out any second. I'm just gonna die.
We got an intruder! Get him, Bandma!
Who is Bandma? Oh, him. Some guy with a shield. Bandma. Alright. Mary Midgets. Oh, yeah, that's a badass. I'm stuck. This is unfair. This is so unfair. Oh, I'm done. It's over. There's just no way.
You can still run.
Are you?
I want everything you got.
Your eyes deceive you. You
Oh my. I'm dead. It was a good fight though, I mean. I got him almost down to halfway. Wow. We got our ass kicked. Alright, let's try something different. Oh, of course. Can I get like a height advantage maybe? Come on. This isn't gonna do enough damage, I don't think. I will kill you. It's just gonna take a bit of time. Maybe a lot more than I have, but still. Come on. Doing a lot of damage. Come on, come on, come on, come on. He's such so low. Insert that key. Alright, this is where I'm gonna leave it off, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and see you in the next one.